Here we go, all aboard. Turn into red berries. So as we come down the hill here, you'll get to see something pretty cool, and that is that we have a cannon from the Civil War era in our park, and it goes back to the year 18. Yes, if you look at the engine when you get off, you will notice that it is a replica of that one, and the train was built, the original one, in 1863. Shipped from Paterson, New Jersey around the Cape Horn of South America and into the port of San Francisco. Why? Because back then this was the Wild West in the 1860s. There wasn't anything out here. They started building the railroads, and the Panama Canal did not open until 1903. So they had to go all the way around South America. And coming up here on the right past the palm tree. Stone barbecue from 1904. Still works to this day. Back in those days, it was a popular park for today, the 4th of July and May Day. Pioneering families from Anaheim and Santa Ana would come out here to celebrate. Here we go.
Katie couldn't get out of there without finding something that she needed.